Keep in mind, this is the first time she's took the sticks on this plane, too.
And then jump
her plane.
Jump off the runway and do a hover. And just watch the control center. Headquarters of the AME in Muncie, Indiana. The XFC is also known as Extreme Flight Jet. She was also the first woman to qualify in the Fly XFC. She was the first woman to the XFC. She was the first woman pilot to partake in the demonstration. She was the first woman to perform the night flying championship. She's flying an airplane that Joe Fisher told me has got 40% exponent. Used to flying with nothing, and she's out there with 40%.